People have asked me, hey Daniel, how do you make a reaction video in Filmora? Well, it's not that hard if you actually use the built-in screen recorder that comes with Filmora 9. Who watches this junk? If you want to learn how to make reaction videos in Filmora, stick around. I'll show you how.
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
The first thing you want to do is open up Filmora and go to the record dropdown just to the right of the import window. If you click on that, you'll see that you have options to record from your webcam, record your PC screen, or record your voiceover. Let's choose to record our PC screen. Now what you'll see happens is the Filmora screen recorder window opens up. This is where you'll be able to control the actual capture itself. I've currently got my settings set for full screen, though I could change into a custom or target window. I've got my resolution and aspect ratio set, and here's where I control my audio. Now currently my microphone is being recorded. I know that because I chose it from the drop-down menu of available microphones that I have attached to my system. So to the right is my microphone, and to the left is the audio from the video that I'll be reacting to. To test the levels, pull up the video that you're going to react to and hit the play button.
One of my viewers asked me, hey Daniel.
You can actually see those levels start to pop up here. This is where you'll need to figure out your microphone mix level. Typically, you'll want your microphone level to be louder than the audio of the video that you'll be reacting to, if you want to listen to that video at all. If you don't, you can just shut off the audio and it won't be recorded into Filmora. Down in the video player itself is where you can control the level of the video playback. Now in the Screen Recorder Advanced Options, if you click on that gear icon, you'll see that you have the option to add your webcam into this screen capture. If you tick that box, your webcam will appear. Now this is pretty cool. You can adjust this any way you want just by left-clicking on it and dragging it around the screen to where you'd like it to be. I'm gonna put myself down in the corner, and I can also click and drag and make this bigger or smaller depending on how I want my proportions to be in this reaction video. The video I'm going to react to itself, I want to be full screen, so I'm going to make sure that's a full screen element in my capture, and I'm going to position my reaction in the lower left just above the play controls. That looks pretty good. Now I'm going to rewind this video all the way back by pulling the slide bar back, and the minute I hit the record button on the Filmora built-in screen recorder, everything begins. It'll give me a countdown, and now we're live. Everything that's happening now is being recorded into Filmora. Now, if I want to start the video that I'm reacting to, I can either click on the play button, or I can just hit the space bar on my keyboard, which acts as a play and pause button along the way. Let's start the video. So now you can see that the video is playing and I can react to what's happening. If I had the audio on, I can react to what's being said as well. But I can look right up and react to anything that's going on. If I want to stop and make a comment, I just hit the space bar on my keyboard and it pauses the action so that I can look up and make my own commentary at this point before I proceed a little farther into the video. I hit the space bar again, the video starts playing, and I can continue reacting to it. Try this out yourself and let me know how it works out for you. And if you have any other questions, ask them down in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer. And if you want to learn more Filmora tips, tricks, and techniques, click the video that's on screen now or the ones I'll put linked down below. Peace.